connection call to fresh. And if you do that, sometimes it isn't. So, and you communicate what goes, not even what messages across, but what you're dealing with is an issue, which could be a patient or could be something, maybe you're talking about a patient. So, the message as well. And then, nice, then, you know, the process of the sequence with semantics of the object. So, can you do that? Because we already know the answer, because you're called. Yes, there is a virtual machine, and undoubtedly I misread it. So, MagLev, we have to work in Ruby, running in the building, it makes it to the car. And what we heard about, so on. So, at this point, we have to do about four rooms, and but there are a lot of people in there. So, small things in the end. Okay, first of all, that is that an object is not. In manual, there is such thing as a visual object. Because there is just object, and they live in the same way as each other, cases before Ruby and small. So, behavior, and I don't have to know, it's just a one single class. That sort of implies an object. Class is not just for a small class. In fact, many classes mean class object principle. The same identical object is removed in classes small object. The other things like the action for a class of the class, maybe class fixed nice object. No message. So those are not the same. You are sending a message. So that sort of depends on again implies that. Identity, small class, a class, and using the calls and those methods different than responding to Ruby. And the difference that classes have that fixed known versus small integer have names in small. The message name for that point. If you start to say for that class, to go on Ruby, if I'm small, a class can have different than small operators. As I, you know, build it in some manner of Ruby, where the name class and because Ruby doesn't really affect small objects, so you tend not to make the behavior. Ruby lets you do this it links to any classes. If you have a class, you'd rather do it implemented in like Ruby implementation into the hierarchy. And we didn't push all that from the hierarchy. So the super class is actually in Ruby and small button. So the way to get through to supplementing the selectors to every point where you are sending a message is they are the selector. There's an ID, which is a number by now we're only using 0.13, and also information in there and the number of being sent. And the small talk that's all you can look at the text of the selectors. Number is the number of colon, but it's zero with a combined utility in there, but I don't care. It's not true. There's a doesn't really tell you in some sense. You can send any number of for the time you send it, but the method that is coming up to arguments. And I talk about this when I left on And then the number of emails and suffixing something that you manage is not built with the selector itself. But the point is that every time you send this extra information that you use to tell with a weapon, you have to have one method environment for a both method dictionary. And so when you send a weapon method dictionary, the default environment is the one that's the primary Ruby method that message sends and then being sent to the environment. So it's in a small part of the talk. So that's what all we're talking about here. I have to override. You can write it, and then it's a relatively one that we don't really want to use, but the way to do that is just put a language on top, whether it takes a moment of making it even smoother to do on Ruby and Smalltalk. So, how it works for us here, and about how we're playing for the
Ruby. When you said a smoother message, is the other parameter or a different class?
You say it's first in the game.
That's Ruby made for this message. Environment parameters and this
is
as well.
The other is the difference. Is than number to indicate for arguments. How many arguments mean whether the experiment that can be pardoned or not, and that kind of thing. Really, just the environment. It's the environment, but we're using a different kind of selector because that's the thing in the environment. As far as machinery goes, anything else? So, I'm going to talk to people playing in the book, and they wrote the book, and I'm a member of our and so this is the plan in Beaverton, something about that. And I'm an expert, so literally dealing with things we just got a few weeks ago and decided that we actually made here. So we actually deal with it. I am here, and I'm so glad so, one of the reasons to do this is some questions here. We're going to be really good on the most Ruby gem level. There's a lot of experience on this. And nothing to do with gems kind of terminology, not a gem is a method, so it's easy to kind of bring into your program. And Ruby gem are defined to have, I think, some gems. So, one thing is that you can find for this particular job, Peter and I have decided that a question with email the complicated enough to work and get the only advice to write this in small numbers, so that actually has a live demo. We will move on to that. What we have to do is to, so I'm going to talk about, see if I can actually open the timeline, and you can just find it. And it comes out through the web, finds the mail factory gem, installs it into your MagLev installation, the place where MagLev and also installs it. So in this section, put it in, and those of you who come to see it at the very top, so maybe it didn't work, since I left the window. I decided to not have a connection for this even though so this laptop has a bizarre place access to this machine. And so, we've got our view, and we're going to put in our system plan what we want. But our usage example, because it's really straightforward, our news here is in the email. We have to put a title there. Well, I thought we might, we're going to do a look at our discount patient off for us. That is, so you just keep the HTML into this. And we want this at this into the actual demo. So what we look for the last called Ruby. We're not too sure is going to want to ask your help on what you can read doesn't have to tell us there. So we have some Ruby service. Some that are useful. The first one you want to use is your namespace. So I'll help you know the cat is going to just give you a way to put you upstream, the double colon type, and the cat that is referred to. And you can find a bit of Ruby stuff by giving this to the cart, which is Ruby. And that class here is simple. And there's also this thing that you know some sort of object, which you can as a wrap-up, this is a relative carry level that will take in an intersection and the necessary selector length and then send it as an exact message to the object and then just return, rather than return it to relatively transparent what's called by dual vision. This is my, and I'm looking at my things, my ESUG inbox. I see you. The class that we're going to do, and my ESUG example method, so we're going to do, take a look at that proper instantiation. So, we use it, is using power. What are the gems? What is this gem? That SFTP is the, and within the mail, mail factor mail. Ruby code, we first this this message, the destination address, the sender address, text equals, and then we send in this particular HTML equals line, and make it a field. And then you use the SFT module to send in the SFT port number and the machine you're sending from. You have this Ruby block, then once you're connected, then you can not block, in this case, could be something, but I'm not really sure what else they expect, but don't do example. discount because of the string of the body of the email. Our discount markdown is something vendor and users to do a dollar. And we send the email message and we just back the HTML. So now we use the mail app to the address.
MagLev, 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 MagL